This song, I don't know if it sounds like it now, but I remember a lot of effort was made to shape the song around this idea of the siren. There's probably been 100 songs done now using some sort of ambulance siren in them. And it's just you see the power of what sound effects can do to music. It really sets you in a whole atmosphere, a whole mood can be generated simply by adding in these little sounds. And I think we began thinking we'll write the song around the siren. The song, it tries to be a very grim sort of look at this car accident where this girl is dying before the ambulance can get there.
Well, it kind of reminds you of one of those like a story song from the 70s, you know, like a Blind Man in the Bleachers or one of those.
Sure, like a Kenny sound, yeah, Kenny sound, Rogers, yeah.
Yeah, there's sound effects, there's this grim, morbid car crash tale, whatever.
Yeah.
It's definitely along those lines.
But it does end up having sort of a gentleness. It doesn't really feel like it's trying to be gloom and doom all the way and shove it right down your throat. It really feels like there's some gentle acceptance, which I think is another theme of the record, which you only find out much later after you do 150 interviews in a week. You find that you go, yeah, I see that we're not fighting death necessarily anymore. I think we're accepting death all along the way in some of these, and this is a good example of that. It's gentle, it's eerie, but I think at the end of it, even the guy in the song singing the song, you don't feel as though he's defeated. The last line of the song where he says, "For everyone that dies, maybe someone new is born." He almost does, he's not really believing that, but he's looking for another mysterious avenue to take other than saying death is just the end and there's nothing after that. I don't think we're speaking of any kind of reincarnation or anything like that, but just that maybe some other door in life opens up because of your experience with death. Maybe we'll explore that on the next record, Stephen.
It'd be a lot to talk about.
Here we go.